He certainly wasn't trying to hit the guy, that's for sure. I just didn't want him being too comfortable. I mean, if they have a problem with me throwing inside and they can meet me 60 feet, 6 inches away, I got no problem with that.